going on, man? Okay, so check it out.
Yes.
This past weekend was the WWE Royal Rumble.
It was.
Right? Yes. Let's say we throw all the Superman, including yourself, into the Royal Rumble. Who's taking home the belt?
Well, first of all, can we just eliminate Superboy? Because that's not happening. I mean, if it's the fashion police, he gets two thumbs up, but he's not winning in the ring. I will say Eradicator has some pretty bad shades, and he's got a real, well, he's got that heat thing going on, so he may do something. But in the end, I am half man, half machine, and you cannot beat that. It's the best of both worlds. Cyborg Superman takes the belt.
Obviously, man. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not telling anybody else, but I was going the same way.
Yeah!
Totally. man, how much you like working on this project?
So much fun. It's my first time in comic book land. First of my time doing animation, so yeah. I was thrilled. I was amazed at, you know, how all the different elements have to come together to make it work, you know. It's on the page in the script, the animation is beautiful, and I think we got some great voice actors. And so when I got a chance to see it on the big screen for the first time a couple of weeks back, my mind was blown. So I'm thrilled to be invited to the party, and I'm hoping I can stick around.
I'm excited to check it out. I just rewatched the Death of Superman this morning.
So you're going to see it tonight?
Yeah, I'm going to watch it tonight. So I'm quite excited.
Awesome, man.
All right, man. Thank you very much.
You bet.